Colin has no common sense. So when he tried to reduce his cholesterol, things didn't go well. Silly, really. Had he any common sense, he'd try things like a low-fat diet with perhaps some oat bran. They could help reduce his cholesterol. Try some common sense. Oat bran flakes from Kellogg's.